Nuvento 2.0 is a progression of what Nuvento is currently. Currently, we have been more a traditional BI analytics company. We are going to now move to becoming a boutique digital company. What does that mean? Basically, what we are doing is we are moving away from just being data-focused, analytics-focused, to being more around business-focused. So our focus areas are going to be around customer engagement, employee engagement, optimized operations, and business model realignment. So a large part of this would depend on key four technology components. One is data and how we can use data and how we can use the power of AI. That will pretty much determine how companies are going to be digital. You cannot be a digital company until and unless you can use AI and data effectively. A large part of that will then depend also on how companies are going to manage customer ID and access management, because a lot of customer access is not just going to be limited to your traditional phones and other channels. It's going to move towards something like Alexa. Alexa would start generating more customer access, and that presents different challenges. How do you determine whether two people who are talking to Alexa are two different people? So customer ID and access management is a big part of digital as far as we understand. Customer user journey is absolutely a bigger part of digital journey. Cloud is going to be a big part of our journey. And more importantly, how can we create low-code platforms and that can be deployed across multiple or which are omni-channel in nature fast? So fast deployment platform or high productivity platforms are going to be a big necessity. So Nuvento 2.0 therefore focuses on technologies like data, artificial intelligence, robotic process automation, high productivity platform as a service, and CIAM. So we are very excited about this, and to get this done, we are going to enter into a lot of new partnerships.